Hello everyone, in this video we are going to check an interesting opportunity for 2021 batch students from all streams and branch. So basically NCR Corporation has launched their engineer hiring challenge named Campus Code Wars 2020. This is basically opportunity for 2021 batch, and this particular hiring challenge is going to be conducted on Hackerr platform. So let us check more details. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you have liked the way we are sharing various off-campus opportunities and placement preparation videos, then don't forget to like and comment on this particular video. So let's start. So now, as you can check, this is basically going to be an algorithm challenge. The position is software engineer and the package they are offering is 7 lakhs per annum. Okay, this particular challenge is going to start on 2nd October 6 p.m. and will close on 4th October 11 p.m. So in between this time frame, you need to complete this challenge. The duration of that challenge is 2.5 hours. So you can dedicate any time in between these two dates and time for about 2.5 hours and complete this challenge. Let's check some more details. Just you can check here the shortlisted candidates or those who will complete this challenge. You will have to go through an interview process for the position. After you complete the interview process, if you get selected, then you have to complete a mandatory internship. Okay, so this mandatory internship is from Jan 2021 to June 2021. After completion of the internship, the full-time job will start from July 2021. Okay, now they have clearly mentioned apply only if you are available for the internship program. Okay, so internship program from Jan to June 2020 is mandatory. Vacations for exam will be provided, that they have mentioned. Next, eligibility criteria, as you can check, it is for 2021 batch, and you need to have skills of data structures, algorithm, OOPS concepts and problem solving. Now in the challenge, there will be two programming questions which you need to solve either in C++, Java or C sharp only. There will be 10 MCQ questions based on data structures, algorithms, etc. I think it will be a webcam proctor test. So they have told here for webcam issues, you can go through these two links to check if your webcam is working fine. Again, some more details. It is a software engineer position. The CTC will be 7 lakhs. Job location is Hyderabad. There are total 300 openings. So 300 students will get selected. Definitely, it is going to be very, very competitive. But definitely, you can give a shot. They have given more information about their company and their background, company background. Students completing BE BTech in May-June 2021 are the basic qualification required. Students in any engineering discipline but should have passion for coding are eligible. They have given some more skills or qualities required for the student. Here you can check more information about the company, some guidelines, FAQs. You can even give a sample challenge on the Hackerr platform. So it is going to be definitely competitive, as only 300 positions are there and maybe thousands of students will apply. But definitely you can give your shot. It is a very interesting opportunity. So don't forget to register before 2nd October. So thank you for watching the video till the end. If you like the way we are sharing various opportunities and various placement preparation videos with you, then don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like and comment on this video. Thank you.